Myself, Dr. Sarita Channawar, and I have been associated with Wockhardt Hospital, Mira Road, as a Consultant Obstetrician Gynecologist since 2015. High-risk pregnancy cases are essentially the pregnancy cases where a high-risk factor about pregnant lady is identified. It may be related to her health condition, like there may be a presence of a medical disorder, or it may be related to a pregnancy factor. Like there can be obstetric indications which make us label as a high-risk obstetric case. Management recommendations for high-risk obstetric cases that there should be a preconceptional counseling that the lady, when she is planning for pregnancy, she has to be aware of her own health condition and optimize her health condition. Obstetrician will involve, will have a multidisciplinary approach involving a physician or a super specialist doctor as per the medical condition the patient is having. Recommendations for such cases that they should have early antenatal registration, routine antenatal follow-up visits and follow-up as advised by the obstetrician, so that throughout her pregnancy the lady's health is monitored and the problems or the complications are picked up at early stage and managed, so that the lady is having a safe motherhood and safe delivery. At Wockhardt Hospital, Mira Road, as a practicing obstetrician and gynecologist, we offer the entire range of services related to obstetrics and gynecology. We manage here all the routine and the high-risk obstetric cases. Family planning services are offered, medical termination of pregnancy is offered. We offer gynecological treatment options like minimally invasive gynec surgery, infertility case management, so endoscopic surgery for diagnosis and the management of infertility cases.